How to clean women's vagina? Why is it necessary to keep the vagina clean? Cleaning the vagina is important to keep good health. It also helps to avoid infections and skin irritation. How to take care of women's vagina? Wear cotton panties, and avoid those made with other fabric materials. Avoid washing with very hot or very cold water. Use lukewarm water to wash. Avoid using soaps with strong fragrance, and use those with mild fragrance. Use a towel to wipe. Always clean from front to back and avoid back-to-front cleaning. There are three parts of the women's anatomy, which are the urethra, the vagina, and the anus. In back-to-front cleaning, some discharge may transfer to the front, so it is safe to clean from front to back. Do not apply any powder, cream, or deodorant on the vagina. Sanitary napkins of any kind must be changed every 6 hours. Otherwise, there are chances of infection. White discharge from the vagina is normal. If there is any smelly or discolored discharge, it is better to consult a physician. You might have seen different women's product, such as bee wash. These should be used only if prescribed by a doctor. It is not necessary to remove the pubic hair, as it is natural. It can be carefully removed using a razor or scissors. And avoid using hair-removing products such as Veet. What is menstruation cycle? And why does it happen every month?